It is. Bruno, I'd like to get a comment from you, if we may, concerning what we saw earlier.
What I saw was the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my entire wrestling career. But I will say this. Andre the Giant, he's up. He was hurt, but he's up. And if I was, here's you talking about Patera and John Studd, two of the strongest men in the world. But if I were either one of those two, I'd always look behind me, because Andre the Giant is not going to let this go by. They can bet their lives on that.
Andre in the dressing room being attended to by the physicians, and I would suspect that he has suffered a concussion. He was completely out.
He has suffered a concussion and other injuries, but none as painful as you said, they stole the dignity away from this man. That is the thing that hurt him the most, and that is the thing that he will never forgive him for.
A word about next week's card, ladies and gentlemen. We shall have with us the tag team combination of the Tonga Kid, teaming up with the one and the only Superfly, Jimmy Snuka. Another tag team matchup will see Barry Windham and his partner Mike Rotundo together. And Mr. USA, Tony Atlas, meeting individual competition in Piper's Pit, Captain Louis Albano. Tito Santana meeting individual competition. And another tag team matchup next week, the Iron Sheik and Nikolai Volkov get it together. Plus, we've just been told as well, returning will be Big John Studd. I wonder if next week Andre will be here as well.